Hello, welcome dear YouTube community. Welcome to our cooking homemade good old German traditions. And today we are preparing pancakes with the delicious applesauce. Here are our ingredients. You need potatoes, onions and apples of the season. First of all, we have to peel our potatoes in a very, very thin way. Look, therefore you need a normal knife or a special knife for potatoes. And a good information for you, it's important that these portions are enough for a bigger family consisting of 2 adults and up to 4-6 children. So a next step is how to wrap my potatoes. First of all, you can do it in a very conventional way by rubbing it so it becomes very, very soft. But you can do it also automatically by this mixing machine here. You can fill up all the potatoes and one onion. You have to peel the onion. Then you cut the onion into 2 portions, fill it up into the mixing machine. So now we have here inside the pot the whole potatoes mixed, and now we add one egg and a few spices like salt, a flavor of pepper, a flavor of nutmeg, and 1 up to 2 spoons of flour. The whole potato mixture, the spices like salt, nutmeg, pepper, and pork. Now you take sunflower oil, put it into a pan, either out of Teflon or cast iron. It's up to you, it doesn't matter. Then you fill in a big spoon of pancake mixture into the pan and pay attention, this is more important, that the oil is hot enough, because otherwise the pancakes stick on the bottom of the pan. At the edge you can see they become crispy and cross. This is good. And they are easy. Turn, wait some minutes until they are fried very crispy. Look at the bottom, fried very crispy. Great. It lasts only a few minutes until both sides are crispy, fried. So you can decor the pancakes on the plates. And if you like, you can decorate everything with lettuce. And then eat them immediately. So, meanwhile, we can prepare our applesauce. Therefore, you need up to 6-8 big apples, apples of the season like Jona Gold. It's a very delicious apple. First of all, you peel the apple. I've prepared one apple, and then you can cut it into pieces, little pieces, and then we will boil the apples. Okay, and this is the result of 4 medium apples, medium size, and now we boil the pieces. You need 2 spoons of sugar and 1 piece of cinnamon. Fill in water, a cup of water, so that the bottom and half of the pieces are covered. If necessary, take a second cup of water. And then you beaten it and boil it. Depends on 10 up to 15 minutes. Okay. After 15 minutes, everything is good. Remove the piece of cinnamon. And then you take the mixer. You could make a variation with vanilla pudding. It's quite easy to prepare, and you can fill it inside the apple sauce. Bon appétit! Die Töpfe sind eigentlich ganz gut.